हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन टुडेज सेकेंड वीडियो इज ए कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ द फर्स्ट वन. वी वेर डूइंग सम एक्सरसाइजेस, सॉरी वी वेर डूइंग सम एक्टिविटी इन द फर्स्ट वीडियो एंड वी वेर द समरी ऑफ द चैप्टर वॉज गिवन देर एंड ऑल्सो देर वॉज गिवन द की वर्ड्स एंड now the exercises I have given you in another video or slide. These exercises, you do these exercises, and here one more exercise is here, true or false. After filling the blanks, true or false is also given here. This is filling the blanks, and now true or false, you have to do this in your copy. Heat cannot be, this fill in the blanks is already, you have written in your copy. There was answer in which I have given, provided the exercise, fill in the blanks exercise. There was already the answer. You must have written that in your copy. In true or false, heat cannot be produced by doing work. You know, all of you know, heat can be produced by doing work. This is a false sentence. So this is false. The first one is false. Second, no gaps are left between rail or railway tracks. It is wrong. It is false. There is gap between railway tracks because metals are expanded while heating. मेटल्स आर एक्सपैंडेड वाइल हीटिंग. रेलवे ट्रैक मेटल से बना हुआ है, वो एक्सपैंड हो जाएगा, इसलिए बीच बीच में गैप्स आर लेफ्ट इन बिटवीन द रेल्स. नेक्स्ट, पुअर कंडक्टर्स ऑफ हीट आर ऑल्सो गुड इंसुलेटर्स ऑफ हीट. पुअर कंडक्टर मीन्स गुड इंसुलेटर, इट इज़ ट्रू. वेंटिलेटर्स वेन प्रोवाइडेड इन रूम्स आर located near their roof. So in your room there will be two outlets, one is the window, the other is a ventilator for the aeration of your room. Bahar se hawa andar aane ke liye windows hai, and wo heated up air ko bahar bhejne ke liye ventilators hai. So these ventilators are small holes made on the wall to remove hotter air from the room. So ventilators are provided near the roof. Roof ke paas mein, chhat ke paas mein diya hai ventilators. Ye sahi hai. Ventilators always given near the roof. A material medium is required for transfer of heat by the process of what will be their radiation. A material medium is required for the transfer of heat by the process of conduction. Likha hua hai yahan pe, conduction is wrong. It will be radiation. Sorry, yahan pe radiation likha hua hai. It is not clear for you, but it is radiation. Material medium is required for the transfer of heat by the process of radiation. This is radiation. You can see this radiation. So material medium is not required. That is correct. So this is a wrong sentence. The answer is false. False. Fifth one, material medium is required. Likha hai. It is not required in actually. So it is false. Now, answer the following questions in brief. In answer the following questions, it may given you before also in the previous videos. It may given you, if you have already answered, then no problem, leave it. If you not answered it, then answer now. All these answers are also explained to you. If you have any doubt, then you go through the video. This question also was given there. Give reasons. This was also explained once. to go through that video. Now do this activity. One activity is given for you. Take some moderately hot water in a tumbler. Don't burn yourself when you do these activities. You have to take hot water. Dip one end of a steel spoon, a plastic spoon, a glass rod, a wooden stick and a copper rod in the hot water. ये पांच टाइप का या फिर आपके पास जो भी अवेलेबल है आप सब मटेरियल ले सकते हो. वन शुड बी प्लास्टिक, वन शुड बी वुडन, वन शुड बी ग्लास, वन शुड बी मेटल. एंड नाउ यू पुट ऑल दीज, डिप ऑल दीज थिंग्स केयरफुली इन द वाटर, वेटिंग फॉर ए फ्यू मिनट. आफ्टर दैट यू टच द अदर एंड ऑफ ईच आइटम. हॉट वाटर में ये सब डिप करने के बाद आप दूसरे एंड में टच करके देखिए स्पून का. ऑब्जर्व विच वन बिकम हॉट एंड विच वन डू नॉट. कौन सा ऑब्जेक्ट हीटअप हुआ है और कौन सा नहीं हुआ है, यू हैव टू सी एंड ऑब्जर्व. हैंस कैटेगराइज दम, हीट कंडक्टर्स एंड हीट इंसुलेटर्स. हीट का कंडक्टर कौन सा है, जो गर्म हुआ है वो कंडक्टर होगा, जो नहीं गर्म हुआ है वो इंसुलेटर होगा. सो यू हैव टू डू दिस एक्टिविटी एंड यू राइट इट इन ए टैबुलर इन लाइक दिस वे, विच वन इज़ कंडक्टर एंड विच वन इज़ इंसुलेटर. यू कैन डू दिस एक्टिविटी विच मेनी मोर ऑब्जेक्ट्स एंड यू कैन रिकॉर्ड योर ऑब्जर्वेशन. ओके, सो दिस इज़ वन एक्टिविटी फॉर यू टू डू. दिस आर ऑल इंटरेस्टिंग एक्टिविटीज, यू डू दम एंड फील योर सेल्फ वट इज़ ट्रू एंड वट इज़ रॉन्ग for conduction of heat. Okay, so this is all about your activity. Now so this is the last activity for you. There are two activities given. One is for the thermometer activity, that is to write in your copy this. You have to do this one and also write your final result in your book. Okay, so this chapter also end here. Tomorrow we will learn another new chapter. Till then, bye.